I'm going to show you how to set the code of the AXA Newton 95. By default, the code is set to 4x0. You can easily change this into a personal code. To set the code, open the lock by sliding the stainless steel clips backwards. Give the ring on the right-hand side a quarter turn until it will go no further. Now set your personal code and turn the ring back to the original position. The code has now been set. The lock can now only be opened by using this code. It's as easy as that.